Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Frisk? We might make it before his speech ends.
Keo,
I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Hush, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk. Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember? The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you.
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
Ah, there you are. Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zerelda Sage, chief mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, eh?
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Ah, you've arrived. Excellent. Ardo, meet our new Vanguard 5.
Oh, the one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Ardo Baradai, Fleet Intelligence, a pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrilla. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's border. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Keo, knowing the Empire, I expect they'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored. When you've succeeded, regroup. Let's see how you do.
Got a moment.
Oh, hey! I'm Keo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. You'll do great things with us. Trust me. This is an amazing team. I went from semi-pro racing to fighting the Empire. Quite a change. But everyone in Vanguard lifts up the others. You'll fit right in. Whatever this Project Starhawk is, I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready. But for now, we have scouts to find. According to the battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission, but you'll be on my wing sooner than later. See you out there.
Hello. Grace Sali of Atara Sinar. Grace, if you like. It's a pleasure.
I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position. And she doesn't trust easily. Especially those from Imperial families. Well, everyone finds out sooner or later. Yes, unfortunately, my dear estranged family builds TIE fighters for the Empire. And I take great delight in blasting those fighters to Stardust. I trust you will too. See you out there.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire's Vanguard Squadron, Frisk and Great, find out what happened to them. Gunny and Keo.
Nice to meet ya. I know it's not often you find a handsome fellow. How you until Howard? That's what maybe.
A mission already?
Finally, chance to get acquainted.
You ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
We had calm blackouts like this right before the...
Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our new Republic. Coming right up. If you need it, I got it.
Systems. Check. All right. I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it. Quiet, Tin Can. We got a pre-flight check to do. Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons, charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity? Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
With you.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander Jave skipped that in the briefing.
Thanks, Ardo. We'll be careful.
Regroup at Cabas once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two. Our jump point's just ahead.
Space coordinates calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
gets old, eh, Grace?
Never. Let's go.
No scouts showing on sensors. You got anything, Grace?
Negative. We've got to be able to find someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance. We may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Kia will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them.
I hope the scouts are all right.
Me too, Grace. Me too. There's our target. Let's slow it down. Scouts didn't make it. Empire must have found them first.
If that's the case, where is the Empire? Vanguard 5, scan the debris. Such brutality. Even their astromech got dusted.
Someone really didn't want these scouts getting home. Hey, I'm picking up a second signal. Let's check it out. Follow me. I don't like this, Grace.
I hear you. Something's not right.
If we're lucky, something survived the attack. Stay ready for anything. Wait, that's not a New Republic signal. It's Imperial.
He must have been support for the Empire's jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
That's it. Nice work, Vanguard 5. Let's see. Their path was leading them toward Gunny and Kyo's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends. Marking coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
Let's do this right, for the scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5. Whatever comes next, we face it together. Look, two Imperial jamming ships ahead. No sign of Gunny or Kyo.
That's the source of our comms blackout. Frisk, bomb those jamming ships!
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften him up. You two finish him off.
know we're hit.
That jamming ship's done for.
Long range comms are still scrambled. Another Imperial jammer destroyed. Great work, Vanguard 5. That's all of them. Good work, everyone.
Stupid Empire. Try to invade our territory, will ya?
Gunny, do you read me? We just cut off two jamming ships en route to your location. What's the situation?
Gunny and Keo are in trouble.
We need to help them now. Head toward Cavus.
Let's move, Vanguard 5.
Finish off their ties.
Up your hull and stock up your ordnance. Follow me.
Look at us, flying together.
Vanguard, we have an Imperial cruiser protecting the last of the jammers. Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play? If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements. That's why you're in charge, Gunny. Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
All right, then.
Here we go!
Enemies locking onto me!
Turn. jammers. You're in the clear. Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. Mission accomplished.
Sure is, Vanguard. Communications are restored across the sector. I knew you'd work well together. I'm grateful to command such a strong squadron. Come on back to the Temperance.
Thank you, Commander Chase.
We'll celebrate a job well done at the Cantina. Come on, Vanguard, let's get out of here. Team. First round's on Frisk.
Welcome home, Vanguard. No time for celebration, I'm afraid. We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.
This is Vanguard 2, standing by.
Vanguard 4, ready for battle. Rest easy, Squadron. Vanguard 1 is here.
This is Vanguard 3, standing by.
Vanguard 5, at the ready. The Empire has no place in our galaxy. Destroy their flagship and drive the Imperials out of this system.
I'm ready to scrap some ties.
Lousy ships, anyway.
Thought I wasn't gonna show up.
Destroyed.
Hands down!
Squadron, I'm headed your way. Help is on the way. On the way. Coming at you, Vanguard.
They're falling back! Push forward! We pushed into their cruiser!
Star Destroyer!
Got another thing coming. Engine's hot, I'm on the way. I'm back in the battle, Vanguard. Thank you. got another thing coming. Without me.